Matt Elkins. Like, he had a couple matches that I was just like, oh my God, man. That's not him. That doesn't look like him. It doesn't represent who Matt Elkins is. And so as a friend, seeing him on this like huge stage getting caught a couple times, I was just like, oh no, man. If this is like this all week long, it's going to really be bad. But thankfully, he turned it around by the end of the week and started like putting the stamp on some folks and like balanced the load and made it like a positive for himself. But I was definitely, after the first day or two, I was really feeling up for my boy Matt Elkins.
What do you think changed? What made it click? Because he did go on a run. I mean, he just caught fire towards the end.
You know, he's been that way. Like, every time, pretty much. He starts a little colder. Maybe he's had a harder, like, schedule early in the seasons than other people have a lot of times, too. And it softens up by the end of the week.